chord problem. Yeah, in our 254 page number is that. Yeah, today we will learn this one. Only first of all, I read in my textbook only. This page, second page. Okay, na? Yeah. Triangle ABC is right angle at the A. AD is perpendicular to BC. AB equal 5 cm, BC equal 13 cm and AC equal 12 cm. Find the area of triangle ABC. Also, find the length of AD. Okay? Yeah, here it is that ABC triangle. Here it is the ABC triangle. Triangle is there. And next one is the angle of A is the right angle. Right angle means it is the 90 degrees. A point is the right angle 90 degrees. And AD is perpendicular. Perpendicular to the BC. AD is perpendicular to BC. This is the 90 degrees. Right angle. And it is already AB equal to 5 cm. And already AB is the 5 cm. And AC is also 12 cm. And you can hear it is the BC is the length is the 13 cm. Yeah, this lower is the given data only. You can what's the, you can find out the area of the triangle ABC, you can find out it. And one more is the length is also the length of the AD. This like length you can find out this one. Total area is also you can find out. Okay na? Are you understood everyone's neatly? Yeah, first one you can write on that given data even given problem. The point of A is the right angle. So that's why that is the 90 degrees. A equal to the 90 degrees. And AB equal to 5 cm. BC equal to 13 cm. AC equal to 12 cm. This is the rubrics are to find out. Your first bit of solution, you can write on the first bit of solution. What's the item? The area of the triangle of ABC. So that's why is the A equal to R B. B means is the base. What's the base? And it is the A B A B C only. So A B is the base. A B is the base and A C is the height only. We can understand A B C. So that's why this is the base and this is the height only. Are you understood the answer neatly? Yeah. Next is the of AB. What's the AB? AB is already given it the 5 cm. So that's why AC. AC is the 12 cm. So that's why 2 1 jam 1, 2 6 the 12 only. So that's why the 5 6 the 30 cm. Square. Okay, area equal to, therefore the area of triangle ABC, okay, equal to 30 centimeters square. Next one is the second one is the length of AD only. Are you understood again so neatly? This is R is the first one is a right angle only. So that's why it is the this is the base and this is the height only. Are you understood? One is the and next one is the second one. What's the second one is the length of AD. First one the area of a triangle. One second and also area of a triangle ABC equal to of B cross H. So that's why the area is already 30 centimeters square only. Next is the half. What's one is the base? Another base. What's the base here? It is the one more base. BC only. BC. And the height is the AD. BC is the base and the height is the AD only. Yeah. 30 centimeters square. Equal to half. BC. What's the BC is the 13 centimeters. We don't know that AD only. So that's why AD is as it is. You can write out. So 30 into 2. Yeah, to cross multiplication. So that's why it is the 2 only. 30 cross 2 equal to 30 centimeter into A, B. So 13 into 2 is the 16 equal to 30 centimeter D. Okay, that will say neatly that this is the 30 centimeter square and BC is the 30 centimeters and AD. Next again is the 3 to the 6, so that's why 60 by 13 are equal to AD. So that's why the 60, 13. First one is the 13 fours. 13 fours means is the 3 fours are 12. 4 by 4 again 5 only. So that's why is 35 is the 65 only. So it's 15. 5 3 is 15. 5 1 is 1, 6 only. 65. So that's why it is the more only. So that's why it is the what you are take it to only 4 times only. 13 fours are 52. 52. Is a power of 10. 10 minus 2 is the 8. Okay, na? Next, 8 by 13. Okay, na? Are you understood? I can say it clearly. Your first one is the, therefore, first one is the 4, 8 by 13 equal to 81. Therefore, the length AD equal to 14, 8 by 13. This is the answer. Okay, can I understand the answer neatly?
Yes.
The other one is the area of, therefore, the area of triangle ABC equal to, what's one is the 30 centimeters square. This is us. You can understand both of the 2 bits. It's over of this one. You can hear the thought problem solution. Are you understood? Can I say it? Are you okay? If you have any doubts, you ask.
No doubts.
Yeah. So let's go to the next.